In this video, we are going to learn about power cycles. So thermodynamic cycles on which engine produces power called as power cycles. And power cycles consist of linked sequence of four thermodynamic processes: compression, heat addition, expansion, heat rejection, that involves transfer of heat and work while varying pressure, temperature and other state variables within the system, and that eventually returns the system to its initial state. Compression and expansion are opposite to each other, whereas heat addition and heat rejection are opposite to each other. So here first is Carnot cycle, which is an ideal cycle proposed by French physicist Sadi Carnot in 1824. In Carnot cycle, ideal gas is used as a working medium and there is no friction between piston and cylinder wall and no heat transfer between surrounding and your system. In this cycle, heat addition and heat rejection is carried out at constant temperature, and due to this, Carnot cycle, also known as isothermal cycle. Now let's discuss how the Carnot cycle works by exploring four thermodynamic processes. The process 1 to 2 is reversible isothermal expansion process. Here isothermal means temperature is constant. During this process, amount of heat absorbed by the ideal gas is Qin from the heat source at temperature TH. The gas expands, which increases volume and decreases pressure and does work on surrounding. Now next process 2 to 3 is reversible adiabatic expansion process. Here adiabatic means there is no heat transfer between surrounding and your system because system is thermally insulated, and during this process gas continue to expand, due to which volume of gas increases and pressure decreases and work is done on the surrounding. Now temperature is lower from TH to T1. Process 3 to 4 is reversible isothermal compression process. Here compression means volume decreases and pressure increases at constant temperature. During this process, heat loss Q out occurs when the surrounding do the work at temperature T1. Now the next process 4 to 1 is reversible adiabatic compression process. Since it is an adiabatic process, the system is thermally insulated and no heat transfer between surrounding and your system. During this process, the temperature again rises back to TH as the surrounding continue to do their work on the gas. So these four processes make a power cycle. Actually, alternate adiabatic and isothermal process is not possible because isothermal process needs very slow movement, whereas adiabatic process needs very fast movement. Due to this, Carnot heat engine not exist in practice. In Carnot cycle, all the processes are reversible, which is not possible in practice. Because reversible means direction can be returned to its original position, and any actual cycle while operating between same temperatures cannot have the efficiency more than that of Carnot cycle. So Carnot cycle is used for comparing the actual cycles.